This is our country, India. There is a continuous chain of mountain ranges in the northern part of the country. These mountains are known as the Himalayan Range. The Himalayan Range is bordered by the Karakoram and Hindu Kush ranges in the northwest. The Himalayan Range is bordered by the Tibetan Plateau in the north and the Indo-Gangetic Plain in the south. Himalaya is a Sanskrit word. Hima means snow and alaya means abode. Together, Himalaya means the abode of snow. The Himalayas consist of three parallel ranges. The Greater Himalayas or the Himadri Range, the Middle Himalayas or the Himachal Range, and the Lesser Himalayas or the Shivalik Range. The world's highest peak, Mount Everest, is situated in the Greater Himalayas. Some of the other high peaks in this range are Kanchenjunga, Nanga Parbat, and Nanda Devi. The Greater Himalayan Range has many mountain passes. A route through a mountain is called a mountain pass. Some important passes in the Himalayan Range are Zojila, Jeleplah, Shipkila and Nathula. The Greater Himalayas are covered with snow throughout the year. Many glaciers are present in this range of the Himalayas. Glaciers are large masses of moving ice. Many Himalayan rivers are formed by the melting of glaciers. Indus, Ganga, Brahmaputra and Yamuna are some rivers which originate from the Himalayas. The Middle Himalayas are found between the Greater and Lesser Himalayan ranges. Many beautiful valleys like Kashmir, Kullu and Kangra are situated in this range. Hill stations like Shimla, Mussoorie, Nainital and Darjeeling are also located in this range. This region is well suited for growing crops. The thick forests of the Middle Himalayas consists of trees such as pine, oak, fir, walnut, spruce, and juniper. These trees are useful to us in many ways. This range is also famous for apple orchards and tea plantations. The Lesser Himalayas are the southernmost range of the Himalayas. This range is made of mud and soft rocks. It is not a continuous range like the other two ranges. Purvanchal Range lies to the northeast of India. It covers the states of Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur, Tripura, Nagaland, Meghalaya and Mizoram. Garo, Khasi, Jaintia, Naga and Mizo hills lie in the Purvanchal Range. Terrace farming is practiced in this region. In this type of farming, the slopes of a hill are cut into steps and crops are grown on them. Rice, vegetables, pulses and sugarcane are grown here. The Himalayas have saved us from many invasions in the past. They also act as a barrier to the cold winds blowing from Central Asia in winter. The Himalayas stop the rain-bearing clouds from leaving the country. Thus, they cause heavy rainfall in many parts of northern India. Many rivers originate from the northern mountains. These rivers bring down fertile soil to the northern plains. The Himalayan forests provide valuable wood and medicinal plants. These forests are home to a variety of animals such as goats, sheep, tigers and rhinoceros. Many tourists visit the Himalayas for adventure sports such as river rafting and paragliding.